Okay, and now the puzzle appeared. Shouldn't be that hard. But I have two fingers. Wait, what happened to this button? What do I do with it? Oh. This game's trying to be clever with me. Splashy, splashy.
Got
it. He seems angry. But wait. I still need to fight it, probably. I mean, if it works here, then for sure something's gonna happen. Actually, very much appreciate the story of this game, though it's a lot, like you need to know a few stuff beforehand as well. Looks so weird. Oh, damn it, Finn. I thought I'd have something more heavy duty. Okay, what now? I mean, I get it, I just need a rooftop, though I didn't know what he's doing. Help! pretty cool. I had one more explosive. Jesus. How much HP do you have?
Can't get caught.
Thanks, Ethan. Make it rain. Couldn't you? I'm actually using the accessories. I'm wasting a lot of opportunities. What is he doing? Okay, well.
As he was in life. Disgusting.
Always the last word. God damn, that was something. I mean, very much enjoyed, like, boss fights in this game are just top tier for me. I was confused because I thought I can climb those, but it doesn't seem like it, but we survived. That's more important. I think that would be all. So now to the base.
The exit's up ahead.
Yeah, but I remember what we encountered on our way. I can enter his room. Wait, what?
Is that alive?
I don't think I want to know.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold. Not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Yeah, I thought this big wolf thing was Heisenberg. I just want to get out of here, that's all.